गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माय नेम शशांक वर्मा एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस चैप्टर 14 दैट इज कंस्ट्रक्शन एंड दैट इज द लास्ट चैप्टर ऑफ आवर एनसीईआरटी, ठीक है ना। एंड एज वेल एज आरएस अग्रवाल आई एक्सप्लेन ऑल द चैप्टर स्टूडेंट्स। चलो तो नाउ कम ऑन कंस्ट्रक्शन। तो देखो स्टूडेंट, इन कंस्ट्रक्शन यू हैव टू यूज योर रूलर एंड कंपास, ठीक है ना। हियर आई विल ड्रॉ द रफ स्केच, ठीक है ना, बट आई विल डिस्कस द मेथड एंड यू विल ड्रॉ योरसेल्फ। देखो स्टूडेंट, डायरेक्टली विल कम फ्रॉम इन एक्सरसाइज 14.1। अब जैसे समथिंग आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन, दिस इज नो दैट दिस इज व्हाट, दिस इज नॉट आवर सर्कल, ठीक है ना। एंड फ्रॉम हियर टू हियर मतलब दिस हाफ इज नोन एज रेडियस, यू नो दैट। अब इफ दिस इज अ सर्कल, ठीक है ना, एंड वी वॉन्ट टू नो वॉट इज दिस, यू नो दैट दिस इज वॉट, दिस इज आवर डायमीटर, this is our diameter, clear students? So this is about radius diameter, I explained many times. Next thing, you know that about this is our line segment, you know that very well, take. चलिए, तो construction में student you have to construct line segment, circle, diameter with the help of ruler and compass. So you know that you having ruler and compass in your geometry box. So here I am going to explain. जैसे first question is given, draw a circle. Question, draw a circle of radius 3.2 centimeter. देखो student, see carefully. You have to draw the radius with the of 3.2 centimeter. So what you will do student, listen me carefully, because if you will not listen carefully, you will not able to solve the question. You don't know how to construct, ठीक है ना? तो see carefully, देखो. What is given, draw a circle of radius 3.2 centimeter. यानि radius should be 3.2. तो what you will do student, जैसे you will take your ruler. You will take your ruler. देखिए student, जैसे this is your ruler. देखो, we have to draw 3.2 centimeter, ठीक है ना? तो जैसे, you know that from 0 to this 3, तो this is 3 and 3.2, मतलब this, तो this is our radius, तो like this you will measure, देखो 3.2 centimeter जो radius, अब what you will do, you will stretch your compass till 3.2, what you will do student, जैसे you will put your pointer of compass here in this point, let us assume this is A and this is B, ठीक है ना? You will put your stretch your compass till 3.2, मतलब if this is your ruler, ठीक है ना? And from here to here it is given 3.2 centimeter, ठीक है? तो you will stretch your compass till 3.2 like that. Clear everyone? Now again what you will do, if you will stretch your compass till 3.2, तो जैसे this is the center. ठीक है ना, सेंटर ऑफ 3.2 एंड यू विल ड्रॉ अ सर्कल लाइक दैट, दिस इज योर सर्कल एंड यू विल राइट डाउन दिस इज पॉइंट पी एंड दिस रेडियस इज व्हाट, दिस रेडियस इज 3.2 सेंटीमीटर। अगेन आई विल एक्सप्लेन स्टूडेंट, देखो सी केयरफुली व्हाट यू डू, फर्स्ट यू विल टेक योर रूलर, ठीक है ना, फर्स्ट यू विल टेक योर रूलर, देन यू विल स्ट्रेच योर कंपास till 3.2 centimeter. What you will do? You will stretch your compass till 3.2 centimeter. From 0, just this is your compass, from 0 to 3.2 you will stretch. Now, mark one center, you will mark, you will mark one center and from this center you will construct a circle like that. ठीक है ना? Once you will draw, you will understand. Clear everyone? So this is about question number 1. Now next is question number 2 is given. With the same center O, draw a two circle of radius 4 cm and 2.5 cm. The radius is given 2.5 cm and another radius is given 4 cm. This is also the same question student, based on same pattern. What you will do? You will stretch your compass first till 2.5 cm. What you will do? Till 2.5. So let us, this is our point. ठीक है? तो first you will draw the circle of 2.5 cm. By stretching your compass till 2.5, so this is our 2.5 cm. ठीक है? 2.5. Now again you have to draw 4 cm. So again what you will do student, you will stitch your compass till 4 cm. Till 4 cm. So 4 cm means little bit longer. So when you center should be same. Center should be same. So from this center again you will draw a circle of what? A circle of 4 cm. So 1 minute. First, you will draw circle of 2.5 cm student. This is your center and this is your 2.5. Again, from this center, you will stretch your compass to 4 cm and you will draw your circle of 4 cm. Like, this is our 2.5 cm and this is our 4 cm. You will write down 2.5 and this is your 4 cm. Also clear student, and here you can mark O. So look, by this you can draw very easily. Kaise? First you will see what is the diameter and what is the radius, then you will stitch your compass according to the radius. Clear everyone? So when you will stitch, then pointer should be on center, mark a center, pointer should be on center, and you will construct a circle. Clear student? When you will try that, you will draw very easily. This is very easy. Okay, now move to the third question. Third question is given, draw a circle and any two of its diameter. Dekhi. You have to draw a circle. Yes, sir? Let us assume this is our circle. Radius is not mentioned, of any radius. Okay. Now it is given, if you join its of these diameter, so let us assume ki this is our first diameter. This is our second diameter. ठीक है ना? Let us assume this is our first diameter and this is our second diameter. Clear? Now it is given, if you join the ends of this diameter, what is the figure obtained? ठीक है ना? If you join the ends of this diameter, what figure you obtain? तो देखिए, what is the end? This is first diameter from here to here. ठीक है ना? And this is second diameter from here to here. Clear everyone? So, dekhi. If you join the ends of this end and this end. Clear? Mark this A, B, C, D. So, dekho students, what is the shape of this diagram? What is the shape of this? So, you can say A, B, C, D is a rectangle. Is a rectangle. ठीक है ना? In which AD is equal to BC, because this length is equal to this length, because it is rectangle, the opposite sides are equal, and AB is equal to CD. Clear everyone? Again important thing, angle A equal to angle B equal to angle C equal to angle D is equal to what? 90 degrees. Why 90 degrees? जैसे दिस इज लाइक दैट, और व्हेन यू विल सी केयरफुली दिस इज आल्सो 90, दिस इज आल्सो 90, दिस इज आल्सो 90, दिस इज आल्सो 90. तो ऑल एंगल्स आर ऑफ 90 डिग्री स्टूडेंट्स. ठीक है ना? एंड अपोजिट साइड्स आर इक्वल. तो दिस इज टू डायमीटर, यू जॉइन टू इट्स, तो वी विल फॉर्म व्हाट? वी विल फॉर्म अ रेक्टेंगल. क्लियर एवरीवन? ठीक. अच्छा, इन योर डायग्राम, इन योर कॉपी यू विल ड्रॉ द डायग्राम विद द हेल्प ऑफ पेंसिल. ठीक है ना? नॉट पेन. चलिए, नेक्स्ट इज गिवन व्हाट इज फिगर. ठीक है, ड्रा एनी सर्कल एंड मार्क पॉइंट ए बी सी सच दैट. देखो, क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर्थ इज गिवन ड्रा सर्कल एंड मार्क पॉइंट ए बी सी. देखो, सर्कल चलो, रेडियस नॉट इज, ड्रा सर्कल. नेक्स्ट इज इवन, ए इज ऑन द सर्कल. ए इज ऑन द सर्कल, ऑन मतलब लाइक दैट. फिर बी इज इन द इंटीरियर, तो बी इज इन इंटीरियर. लेट अस अज्यूम दिस इज इन द सेंटर, ओ. नेक्स्ट इज इवन, सी इज इन एक्सटीरियर, तो सी इज इन एक्सटीरियर. बस देखो, वेरी इजी. दिस इज अ सर्कल ऑफ रेडियस 4 एंड ए इज ऑन द सर्कल, बी इज इनसाइड द सर्कल एंड सी इज आउटसाइड द सर्कल. बस क्वेश्चन डन. वेरी इजी क्वेश्चन दिस इज. नेक्स्ट इज,
अच्छा देखो स्टूडेंट, इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 देयर आर टू क्वेश्चन. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज गिवन, ड्रा सर्कल एंड एनी टू ऑफ इट्स डायमीटर. इफ यू जॉइन द एंड्स ऑफ दिस डायमीटर व्हाट इज द फिगर ऑब्टेंड. ठीक है, व्हाट फिगर इज ऑब्टेंड इफ द डायमीटर परपेंडिकुलर टू ईच अदर. देखो सेकंड क्वेश्चन इज गिवन अगेन, इफ दिस इज अ सर्कल तो वन डायग्राम कैन वी डिस्कस, वी फॉर्म रेक्टेंगल. इफ द डायगोनल्स आर सॉरी डायमीटर्स आर परपेंडिकुलर. अब परपेंडिकुलर मतलब व्हाट, देखो जस्ट लाइक दैट. ओके, परपेंडिकुलर मींस 90 डिग्री आर लाइक दैट. ठीक है ना, तो दिस इज आवर परपेंडिकुलर. जैसे अच्छा डायमीटर इज नॉट, डायमीटर मींस व्हाट, डायमीटर ऑलवेज पासेस थ्रू द सेंटर. ठीक है ना, तो दिस इज आल्सो सेंटर, दिस इज आल्सो सेंटर, आल्सो सेंटर. तो डायमीटर मींस फर्स्ट डायमीटर वी ड्रॉ लाइक दैट बिकॉज़ दिस विल पास थ्रू द सेंटर एंड परपेंडिकुलर. देखो परपेंडिकुलर मींस दिस इज अ स्ट्रेट लाइन. अगेन सेकंड डायमीटर इज आल्सो परपेंडिकुलर, सेकंड डायमीटर इज आल्सो परपेंडिकुलर. तो यू विल ड्रॉ द डायग्राम लाइक दैट. तो देखो दिस इज 90 डिग्री, 90 90 ऑल आर 90 डिग्री. ठीक है ना, परपेंडिकुलर मींस व्हाट, ऑल आर 90 डिग्री. तो देखो नाउ नेक्स्ट इज गिवन इंड्स, इंड्स ऑफ डायमीटर. अगेन दिस इज द इंड्स ऑफ फर्स्ट डायमीटर दिस वन एंड दिस इज द इंड्स ऑफ सेकंड डायमीटर लाइक दैट. ठीक है ना, दिस इज इंड ऑफ फर्स्ट डायमीटर और दिस इज इंड ऑफ सेकंड डायमीटर. Draw diagram carefully, student. Again, I'm going to draw. This is not looking good. Let's go. First, we will draw circle. Clear, everyone? Again, two diameter, which is perpendicular to each other. Now, draw its sides. As. But in first part it was not given perpendicular. ठीक है ना, तो we draw as a circle and like that. But in this it is given they are perpendicular. ठीक है ना, they are perpendicular. अब देखो in this this is also 90 degree, this is also 90 degree, also 90 and also 90 because they are straight. All are 90 degree. And you can mark P Q R S. ठीक है ना. अच्छा when you rotate this diagram, student, when you rotate this diagram, this will form like that, ऐसे P Q R S. देखो ध्यान से, when you will rotate this diagram like that, तो this will form like that. अब this is what, this is what, this is a square. You can write down P Q R S is a square. P Q R S is a square. ठीक है ना, in which PQ equal to QR equal to PQ equal to QR equal to RS equal to SP. Why? Because all are of same length. You can see carefully, all are of same length. And angle P when it is made. देखो all side are equal and here if you will measure it will come, देखो all are of 90 degree. This is 90 degree. देखो all angle will be of 90 degree. ठीक है ना, all angle will be of 90 degree. There also this is the form of type of rectangle. But in rectangle opposite sides are equal. ठीक है ना, but in this what all sides are equal. When you will measure with the help of ruler, you can also write down the length and you should write down ki what is the length of QR, what is the length of RS, what is the length of SP, what is the length of PQ and also all are of 90 degree. If you write down it is okay, otherwise it is understandable ki straight line is going on to all angle are of 90 degree. Clear everyone? So this is our square. Theek hai na? ठीक है ना, टू डायग्राम्स, वन इज रेक्टेंगल एंड सेकंड इज स्क्वायर एंड बोथ आर ऑफ एंगल आर ऑफ 90 डिग्री. चलिए नेक्स्ट इज गिवन फाइव क्वेश्चन. क्वेश्चन फाइव देखिए, फाइव इज गिवन कि लेट ए बी द सेंटर ऑफ टू सर्कल ऑफ इक्वल रेडियस, ड्रा देम सो दैट ईच वन ऑफ देम पासेस टू द सेंटर ऑफ द अदर, लेट देम इंटरसेक्ट एट सी एंड डी. ठीक है, अच्छा इंटरसेक्ट मींस यू नो दैट इंटरसेक्ट You know very well. We discussed in previous chapter. जैसे if these two lines are given, तो they intersect on this point. So you can give them P. So this is the point of intersection. तो we will use that point in this question. It is given. Draw two circle. जैसे first circle I am going to draw like that. तो which will come past? You draw first circle. And second circle you have to draw. तो center should be same. So what you will do? जैसे if this is the center of this circle. Let us assume this is the circle of this center. तो you draw a circle now. Again you will from this circle you will draw again a circle like that. ठीक है ना? From this again you will draw a circle. देखो again I will draw. देखिए ध्यान से. First circle, second circle with the same. Clear everyone? अब now what is given? It is given. A and B is given ना? A and B. ठीक है. तो let us assume this is center A and another is given B. This is center. मतलब from here to here. B. ठीक है. From here to here. From here to here this is first circle and from here to here this is second circle. This is the radius of first and second circle. ठीक है ना? Now next is given. Let intersect at C and D. तो देखो, they intersect at C and D. तो how you can write the question? ऐसे, like that. देखो, they intersect ना A and B intersect on C and D. ठीक है ना? You will write down intersect on C and D. देखो, C and D. देखो, first circle and second circle. तो first circle and second circle intersect on C and D. दिख रहा है ना? First circle this one, second circle this one. तो first circle is this one. This will intersect on C and second circle this one intersect on D. मतलब both circles are intersecting on C and D. Clear everyone? Now next is given. Examine whether AB and CD are right angle. देखो what is given? AB and CD are on right angle or not? देखो AB and CD. तो like that this type of diagram is given. Next bit this type of. तो this is what? This is our AB. This is our CD. तो देखो you can see easily. AB and CD are perpendicular. What is given? Are right angle or not? So you can say yes. देखो, this is 90 degree. This is also 90 degree. This is also 90 and this is also 90. यानी you can write on yes. Yes, AB and CD are at right angles. Clear student? Because clearly you can see कि AB and CD are at right angle. Here I draw again. Clear student? So this is our question of 5. Clear everyone? Now next question. Now next is exercise 14.2. Now in 14.2 question is very easy. अब देखिए. Draw line segment of length 7.3 cm. Using a ruler, ठीक है ना? It is given 14.2. It is given first question. Draw the line segment of 7.3 cm using ruler, ठीक है ना? अब now देखिए in NCERT it is given कि how to construct with the use of ruler, ठीक है ना? तो देखो अब लाइन सेगमेंट इट इज गिवन 7.3 सेंटीमीटर यूजिंग अ रूलर. तो इफ इट इज गिवन ओनली रूलर तो व्हाट यू विल डू सिंपली यू विल ड्रॉ द लाइन सेगमेंट ऑफ व्हाट इज गिवन 7.3 सेंटीमीटर ना 7.3 सेंटीमीटर ऐसे वन सेंटीमीटर बिकॉज यू हैव टू यूज ओनली रूलर. It is not mentioned you have to use ruler or compass. Ruler and compass. If ruler and compass is given, you will use both. But it is given ruler, to only you will draw the simply with the help of ruler and pencil. Clear? So this is about question of first. And now come to question of second. Question of second, what is given? Second is given. कंस्ट्रक्ट अ लाइन सेगमेंट ऑफ लेंथ 5.6 सेंटीमीटर यूजिंग रूलर एंड कंपास.
अब नाउ यू हैव टू यूज रूलर एंड कंपास.
देखिए अब व्हाट यू विल डू स्टूडेंट, यू हैव टू यूज रूलर एंड कंपास ना, तो रैंडमली ड्रॉ अ लाइन.
रैंडमली ड्रॉ अ लाइन गिव लेंथ एल,
ठीक है ना. रैंडमली ड्रॉ एनी लाइन गिव लेंथ एल, ठीक. अब नाउ अब द नेक्स्ट थिंग इज what is given, the length is given 5.6 centimeter. So what you will do, take ruler, ठीक है ना, take ruler. जैसे if this is our ruler and we have to measure 5.6 ना, तो pointer of your compass will put here and second pointer with pencil you will put here. तो 5.6 ना, तो with the ruler you will stretch your compass to 5.6 till 5.6. Now you stretch compass. Now mark a point A, ठीक है ना, and again your compass is stretched. तो first point you will put on A and second point like that. जैसे second point जैसे इधर है, तो second point you will write down like that. तो it will become 5.6. देखो again I am going to summarize what you will do student. If it is given use ruler and compass, then what you will do student. First you will draw a random line. First you will draw a random line, ठीक है. Again you will stretch your compass till the measurement is given. It is given 5.6 ना, you will stretch your compass till 5.6 with the help of ruler. Now come to this line, because I don't know what is the length of this line. I want only 5.6. तो first pointer you will put here and second pointer where it go. तो I assume it goes to till B, ठीक है ना. तो by this you can find out your 5.6, ठीक है ना. Clear everyone? Again you have to find out 6 centimeter with the use of both. So what you will do student, first you will draw the random line, and or next you will stretch your compass which is required and you will mark. Clear everyone? So this is the basic question students. Now in next video we will discuss the some other question. Clear student? Thank you.